Looks like we have an uninvited guest.
Is that so?
A human. A woman.
I'm afraid I should ask the uninvited one to leave. That is what you want. Actually, I happen to be acquainted with that woman. A storm is approaching.
All right, let's see. We need to... upgrade that health. We've used all these. I do need to buy some more of these. Can only buy one. Yeah, that health bar looking good now. I'm gonna keep buying those though. So we got to check the map. Okay. Still got that. Okay, so this game got what? 20 missions? I mean, that's not bad. These games usually don't be that long. Nothing over here. Bro, the camera. See the camera? See what I'm talking about with the camera? Alright, we can't go in there yet. I mean, that's glowing. I guess I can't break that or nothing. But yeah, it was easy to move around in the previous game. Thought you could double jump. Really? Yeah, let me see something real quick. They did say he had different styles. We're gonna try a different style. Okay, so now I can't dodge. We'll try it out, we'll try it out. Let's see. Is he blocking?
Yeah.
Ooh, hold on now. I like these. Can't break that. Yeah, I might have to change that back. I had a feeling those were enemies. Okay, so that's how I do that move. Okay, so I'm guessing that lowers the damage that comes in. I mean, I could just dodge like this. What was that? Oh, so he could... Hold on, what is that? I'm gonna have to look up the different styles to see what they are exactly. So I don't understand what he's doing, like he's dodging, but can't really tell. He's got a lot of health. Okay, so hold on, let me see. It's almost like he's teleporting, honestly. Switch his back. Can't even see what I'm saying? Camera. I don't know what I'm shooting at. Can't even see the enemy. Break all that. Oh, I need this.
Break down. Break down. Break down.
Now, something tells me that at some point I'm going to have to fight Virgil. That might be the final boss. I don't know if I'm gonna be ready for that one. Now see, this is reminding me of the first game. So they're just gonna sit up there? Nah, come down. Can't even see. So they just cheesing now. And they want to cheese, I'll cheese too. Blast off. Yeah, so I'm guessing that little move there I'll be doing is to teleport out of the way. But I have to do it at a certain time. That's a blue orb up there. I get up there to get that. Hold on, huh? Give me this. Maybe this way. I don't know if I can make that jump. What's that down there? That's where I was before. Let's go ahead and change styles, cause. Try this one. The question is, can I dodge? Okay, so it seems like that one is the only one I can dodge with so far. You see this one? So he just shoots. So basically it just replaces my dodge. I don't know if I really want to do that. I like being able to dodge. Question is, can I air dodge? Jump? Nope. No, you cannot. What's that up there? Something glowing over there. The movement in this game is terrible. That's, come on now, like, just let me jump over. Maybe I gotta go the other way to get that. Bro, just jump up. In the previous game, you can actually jump up and catch ledges. I don't know what's with this game. I don't know. It's pissing me off, though. Can I buy double jump? Is there a double jump? Of course they make it 20,000. I don't understand this game. That should be natural. Whatever, let's just keep going. Don't make me pay for a double jump. Like, let me double jump. Bad enough I gotta buy health and all this other stuff. Okay, so we can't go that way. We gotta go this way. I can't go that way either. What am I supposed to do?
Come on, wimp.
What do they want from me? This is the way I went before. One thing about this game, they don't really tell you where you're supposed to go. Alright, so we came this way. Up here. Okay, so I didn't see this over here. Okay, something tells me I'm gonna have to go through these rooms and activate stuff. Let's go in here. Of course, nothing's easy. Back up. Make him blow up. Make him blow up. They move too much. Not a single health orb. Not a single health orb was dropped in that whole battle. What's this? And of course I got more fighting to do. And of course it's a boss battle. And I don't have any health. Jump up. Ah, so that's how I do more damage. So he got a weak spot. Alright, climb up. Well, we got any health items? I might want to use that. Let's go. Look at the seed. Jump on him. I'm about to die. Look at him. He simply just won't jump up. Where is he? Bro, just jump on him. Simple thing. That's all I want to do. What's up? That's all I want to do. Question is, yes, I can save it. Moving kind of fast now. Look at him. Guessing I don't want to be on him when he does that. It's a real simple fight. Where is he? Come on now. Can't even see if he's going to attack me or not. There we go. Let's go. I made that a little too much hard. I made that harder than it should have been. Give me all this. And of course no green orbs. Of course not. Why would they? What's this?
There's no need to use violence, devil boy. Oh, wait. Better listen to what I have to say, lad. This tower here is very sturdy. You see? Your tricks will do no good. No good!
Zip it, or I'll pierce that big nose.
That could be a problem. Just hear me out. You've got nothing to lose, right? My name is Jester, and I know a thing or two about this place. That thing there is a power generator for this entire sector. In order to open the door, you need to apply a little something to it first. Do you know what that is, kid? Or is that too difficult for you?
Get to the point, or do you want to keep on dancing?
Actually, I prefer a sword to be my partner. May I have this dance, my lady? Bingo! That is what the something is. Remember that, kid? Write it down on your hand if you don't trust your head.
I see. Thanks. You still piss me off, though.
I ain't gonna lie, the cutscene's a W. I like it. Let's see. I can end this video here. They gotta give me some health, man. They gotta give me some health.